See, that's what makes you want to grow up to be a musician, man. That right there, man. Nathan East, Bob James. I mean, you know what? See, I like when a good cat won an award. I mean, bad people win an award, you're like, damn it. But when a good person wins an award, man, that makes it special, man. You know, and Nathan East, I'm telling you, he's one of the most humble cats you ever meet, man. And he made a deal with the devil. That's why he doesn't age. And these are the things you need to know at NAMM. There is a booth. You can make a deal with the devil so you can stay young and keep coming up here with your face not cracking. That's booth 65777. It's good to see a happy bass player, Don Waz. See, you can smile and play. Don, smile, man. You'd be so intense sometimes, man. You scare me. I love you, but you scare me. I wouldn't have hugged you right then, because you might have shivved me. You might have killed me. I couldn't take that chance. But that's cool, man, just to see that, man. Bob James. Yeah. It's just Bob James, just Bob James. Yeah. Bob James is Bob James, man. Remember the album Bob James 3? I don't even know why that sounds cool. Bob James 3. I just bought the album because it was called Bob James 3. 4 might never come out. I didn't know. So I got 3 when it was out, man. So I just love that. And these, man, this band here, y'all, Toshi. Now my man, Toshi was on vibe with me, man. Now you rocking out, man. That's what I love about music. From Japan, playing funk. Damn, how'd that happen? Your parents did not raise you right. And they snuck in the house, man. That's what I love about music. I just love it. I just think music is in our system. Like, I was a drummer coming up, man. I was in bands. And that's why the movie Whiplash was the worst representation of us that could have ever happened. That was a schizophrenic kid. That was a jacked up. Did y'all see the movie Whiplash? Yeah. Damn, what was wrong with them? I would have beat that instructor up. Tell the truth. Would you have taken that abuse? Drummers are sick people. If you treat us like that, we'll wait for you in the parking lot, and we will beat you down with a baseball bat. And we will walk away and become stars anyway and say, what happened to Mr. Williams? I killed him. But I just want to say, I'm affected. And that cat head you played was great. Just shake that cat head whenever you want to play it, man. I'm emotional right now because Nathan East said something that we all are deserving of that award in this room. And I didn't know I was included in that. And one day I hope to win my award for something. I'm not an engineer, but I know how to talk like an engineer. You just talk in colors. Man, give me some of that blue. If you can pull out, that's how you do. That's how you become a great engineer. You don't say words. Look, I want you to give me some of that oomph. Feel that oomph. If you can build up in that lower, give me some more of that thing you were doing up here. If you can talk like that, you can be inspirational and you can produce people. Don Waz, you can't use real word with people that sing because they're too emotional. You got to get them in the booth. Give me some of that. I want you to reach in your gut like your gut fell out. I want you to sing like it's oozing out your belly button, like you're bleeding. That's how you get those notes. I want you to sing till your right eyeball pop out. That's how you get a great album out of somebody. We can speak in terms that make no sense. Then the world is yours. Now, I'm going to tell you something. These people I'm bringing up, if John Lennon's Imagine album had been the only album this man had done, it'd been on credit, it might have been enough just for a lifetime. But you know what? His resume goes on and on and deep. He's got Aerosmith, he got Cheap Trip, he got Patti Smith, he got Miles Davis, among his 4 decades of extraordinary record making. And to present him is a studio legend, a guitarist extraordinaire with Steely Dan and the Doobie Brothers and so many others, and funky as he wanna be. Please welcome Jack Douglas and Jeff Skunk Baxter, baby.